Students, in previous class we have studied about integers and representation of integers on number line, addition and subtraction of integers by the help of number line. Now we are solving a question. Draw a number line and represent -1, +-8, +6, and the second one is -2, +8, +-9. To solve this question, -1, -8, +6. Directly we can solve the question -1 plus multi minus -8 plus 6 and the same sign. That's why we can add these two integers -8, -1, -9, +6. Opposite sign, then we have to subtract the 9 minus 6, 3, and we have to use the sign of minus according to greater number. Using number line, first we have to draw a number line in the middle point 0 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 positive integers in right side, -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9, -10. Starting from -1. We have studied very well. If we want to add a negative integer, then we have to move in left side on number line. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have to add -8. We are adding -8 in -1 using number line. After that, we have to add +6. That means positive integer. Then we have to move on right side of number line. +6. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then the required answer is -3. Now we are solving the second question. -2, +8, plus multi minus, -9. Same sign, we can add. Opposite side signs, then we can subtract these two integers. 11 minus 8, 3. We have to use the sign of minus according to greater number. Using number line, first of all we have to draw a number line 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9, -10, similarly and so on. Starting from -2, adding +8 on number line. +8, that means we have to move right side of the number line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. +6. After that, we have to add a negative integer. Therefore, we have to move in left side of number line. -9. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The required answer is minus 3. Clearly, we have to understand, if we want to add a negative integer on number line, then we have to move in the left side. If we want to add a positive integer, then we have to move in right side. Now we can solve the question. Add the following integers: 7 and minus 11, 6 and minus 5, minus 4 and minus 7. In the solution, we are adding 7 and minus 11. If we want to add two integers, then we have to place the sign of addition plus between the given integers. 7 plus minus minus 11. In this situation, the sign of plus in front of 7, minus, plus and minus, opposite sign. Then we have to subtract these two integers, 11 minus 7, 4. We have to use the sign of minus according to greater number. The next one is 6 and minus 5. We are adding 6 plus minus 5. Therefore, we can say 6 plus multi minus minus. Subtracting 5 from 6 equals to 1 using sign of plus according to greater number. The next one is minus 4 and minus 7. Minus 4 plus minus 7. Minus 4 plus multi minus minus 7. The same sign in given integers, then we have to add these two integers, 7 plus 4, 11, using the sign of minus according to greater number. Now we are starting a question. Find the difference between the following integers. We have to find the difference between two given integers, minus 20 and minus 40, minus 19 and 30, 45 and minus 36. To find the difference between given two integers, we have to use the following method, minus 20 and minus 40. If we want to find difference between given two integers, then we have to use the sign of subtraction between the given two integers. First, we are placing the minus 20 in first position. Minus 20 minus and minus, we can write plus 40. The opposite sign, then we have to subtract these two integers. 40 minus 20 equals to 20. We have to use the sign of plus according to greater number. If we use 40 in first position and minus 20 after the minus 40, minus 40 minus minus 20, then we can write minus 40 minus multi minus plus 20 equals to minus 20. These two answers, plus 20 and minus 20, difference between minus 20 and minus 40. And the second one is minus 19 and plus 30. The minus 19 minus 30, the same sign. Then we can add these two integers, 9, 4. We have to use the sign of minus according to greater number. If we place 30 before minus 19, then we can write 30 minus minus 19. Therefore, 30 minus multi minus plus 19. The answer will be 49. Minus 49 plus 49. Now, the last question of question 7, 45 and minus 36. First, we have to put minus 36. The second one is minus 36 minus 45. This question in your homework, you have to solve it. If you have any problem, then you have to write on comments or group.